This is Rob Arteaga, a counselor here in Houston, and I brought a mob of huggers to Houston, spreading out some hugs on National Hugging Day. Originally, this started back in the 80s because the day falls right between the winter holidays and Valentine's Day, so we wanted something to lift people's spirits. Some of the benefits that you get from hugging is that you lift the levels of oxytocin in your brain, which is also called the love chemical. Another thing that happens when you give a nice, tight hug right in the sternum, when you kind of tap it a little bit, it stimulates the white blood cells in your brain, and that helps lift the immune systems to fight off diseases. About hugs, 3sessions.com/hugs.